Password. It's Super Password. Our special guests this week from Freeze a Crowd, Mary Cadorette and Orson B. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Thank you. Hello, everyone.
Hello. Anyone?
Hello, anyone. Are you there? Welcome. Welcome to Super Passwords. Nice to have you all with us. It's nice to have you back with us again,
Thank
I might
you.
Say. Oh, that's very, very pretty, Mary.
Thank you.
Looks just lovely. How are things going on your show, Three's a Crowd?
Great.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I told you I saw it last night.
That's right.
And it was wonderful. You
Thank
were wonderful
you.
As always. Show's doing well?
It is.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Give my best to John, will you please?
I will.
And if you ever get pregnant, by the way, I just told him what I thought he was going to have this time.
What did you say?
I guess, I can't remember, it was about a week ago. I think I said a boy. I think that's what I said.
So you're 50% right then.
Oh, yes, that's true. No, I'm about 99% right. I've done it about 17 times. So
really?
Any of you pregnant ladies out there, just come. I'm kidding.
Yeah.
Orson, sir.
You suspend an agent by a thread over the woman's tummy, and if the agent goes back and forth, it's a boy. If the agent goes in a circle. No,
that's not it.
It's an old wife. I like your jacket.
You have some. You
Is
told
that a
me,
houndstooth?
Never mind. You told
Polly
me.
Breath.
Please.
Yeah.
You told me something.
Anything. Spit it out.
You told me something you had done.
Give me a hint.
I couldn't believe it. In fact, I don't believe you really did do it. Tell us. Tell the people what you did.
Last week, I walked on fire.
Yes.
In Pacific
Scared
Palisades.
Me to death.
Yes.
I thought he was going to say something else.
No, your neck of the woods, Pacific Palisades, a group of about 40 people, and a man named Tally Birkin, who teaches you how to walk on actual fire. You build a huge bonfire, and it burns for 3 hours, and they rake it into hot coals about 15 feet long, and you get into a certain frame of mind, like the Indian fakirs, and you walk on hot coals, 1600 degrees. It would melt aluminum, and your feet don't get burned.
Then you did that.
I did it. I had combat boots on. No, I...
It's amazing, is it?
Yeah. No, nothing on bare feet. It's wonderful.
See,
I can do anything now.
Now, you can say to a girl, I'd walk through fire for you and mean it, right?
Absolutely.
What a guy. Let's meet your partner, shall we?
It's unbelievable, sir.
Hi, Kelly.
Hi.
Rick, tell us about yourself. Now, you're on the boards here a little bit. Got $400 so far.
My name's Rick Gittleson. I'm presently at UCLA's Graduate School of Management, where I'm pursuing my master's in business administration.
Business administration.
Right.
Welcome, Bruin. And Kelly, our current champion, who has $11,000 even. Tell us about yourself.
Well, I just recently moved to Santa Monica from New Orleans after I graduated from the University of Alabama, and I'm out here studying and working and having a great time.
Studying?
Acting.
Acting. Okay, so you've come out from school to try it out here in Hollywood.
Yeah.
Well, good luck to you there, and good luck here. And if you're ready to go, gang, let's do. We're in the middle of a game. This is a $400 puzzle, and you will be given the clues. Rick and Kelly, take a look at your first word, and we'll show everybody at home what the word is, and now they have it. And Kelly, you'll begin, please.
Stinks. Smells.
Yes, right. Why do I take personal offense? Let's put it on the board, shall we? We have smells.
Odor.
Is it odor? No, but certainly fit. Okay, take a look at your next word, please. Everybody at home is getting it. There they are. And Kelly, you'll continue.
Oh. Just again. Beautiful. Pretty.
Yes, okay. Having a nice time, Orson?
Oh.
We have smells, pretty.
Rose.
This is for the game, if you get it right. Is it rose? No, it's not. Continuing on, here we go. Take
Do
a look
you
at your word.
Do you have anything to read?
You'll be in here, don't worry. Kelly, you're up.
Tropical. Island.
Okay, Orson.
Honolulian.
Hawaiian.
All right, all right.
What a word.
Oh, yes. Here we go. Very nice clue. This is also for the game if you get it right. Now, Orson, this is smells pretty Hawaiian.
Orchid?
I think that's a good guess. Is it orchid? That's what I would have said.
I demand a recount.
No, I'm sorry. It's definitely wrong. Try it again. Is it orchid? No, it's still wrong. Sorry about that.
Is it Don Ho? He does smell nice. I went out dancing with him once. I don't want to talk about it.
Take a look at the next word, please. Everybody's got it at home, and Rick, you'll continue this time.
I think better with these on.
Oh, good.
Hello.
Greetings.
Exactly.
Once you're studying business administration, you should be an actor.
Yes, right.
Woo!
That was great. Okay, that was very good. Good game plan, guys. We've got smells, pretty, Hawaiian greeting.
Do
sir.
I guess now?
Yes, you do, sir. This is for the game.
And I can say it.
Yes, you can.
Lay.
Is it lay? Yeah! Congratulations,
Thank
Rick.
You.
You're the winner.
Congratulations.
And you're the winner. Kelly, I'm glad you were with us. And you
Thank
did
you.
Very well.
Thank you.
So we can't feel too badly about it. Thank you for being with us. And
Thank
I'm glad
much.
You got your money. Take it with you.
Yes.
Okay, we'll be right back to play Super Password after this. It's worth $25,000. Here we go.
Hello is an example of this category.
That's you did very well. I don't know what happened. I guess at the very last little one, but keep your tempo up, you know. Yeah, okay. Very good. Here, we're back. We're getting our coaching and our ground rules ready here. That's
yes.
good. You know, it's good if you have a moment to talk it over a little bit.
Yeah.
Because sometimes people make mistakes in style. They'll take
yeah.
a little too long. Or man, he's ready
yeah.
for you not to take so long. To just
right.
keep right on plowing
right,
ahead.
Right.
Okay, Rick, congratulations. This is your first time over here. We're going to give you 10 words, starting with the letter K and continuing through the letter T. For everyone you get right, we'll give you $100. If you get all 10 of them right, we're going to pay you $25,000.
Oh.
Okay? Not bad.
Can I ask him one question before we start?
Yes.
Do you need a partner?
Yeah.
Right now, I do.
No, you don't.
Right
You've
now.
Got a partner, as a matter of fact. So you will have 60 seconds, and if you're ready to go, let's take a look at the first word, shall we? Here it comes now. You got it? No. I'll tell you when.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You don't want to do it while
Please
I'm
give
so
me
standing.
Another chance.
Well,
I know I can do it, Coach.
All right. Get ready, set, and go.
Tissue.
Kleenex.
L.
Gimp.
Lanyard.
Walking. Crouch.
Lap.
Pass it.
M.
Crook.
Mobster.
Street.
Mugger.
N. Right, pass. President.
Nixon.
Right, next.
O.
Bird.
Ostrich.
Cardinal.
Oriole.
Yeah, right.
P.
Next. Snake.
Python.
Right, next.
Q.
Pen. Shakespeare's.
Quill.
Right, next.
R.
Italian.
Ravioli.
Pasta.
Ravioli.
Yeah, right.
S.
Chipmunk.
Squirrel.
Right,
T.
next. Brothers. Identical.
Twins.
Right, next.
L.
Cripple.
By one. By one. What did you say? You said
cripple. Two.
Well, that was a good
yeah.
clue.
I said limp. Gimp.
Limp. Gimp. Limp is the word.
Oh,
yeah.
Too bad.
Real close. That's tough.
Too bad.
It was tough because once you don't get on the right track, boy, it's tough to get back on. Listen, you got 9 words. You got $900. You now have $1,700. You can come back over here 4 more times, Rick. So you did fine. Tomorrow's Super Password will be worth $5,000 more or $30,000.
I'll win 30.
Let's go back and meet your next partner, shall we, Orson? Here we go.
Too bad. Too bad. I didn't think about that.
Last thing I did,
Hobbled, injury, hobbled. Mary said it was a good word.
I never watched it, but it was a guy on one of the Gunsmokers that limped.
Oh, Chester.
Chester.
But that's too obscure. I think maybe Rick wasn't around when that was the big hit. Okay, it's time for you to meet your new partner, Mary. Shall we do that? Here she comes now.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, Natalie.
Hi there.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Will you tell us about yourself, please?
Oh, my name is Natalie Steele. I was born in Los Angeles, grew up in Hawaii, went to school in Boston, and now I'm kind of coming full circle. I'm back here.
Back here again.
Having a great time.
Oh, I'm glad you're here. Thank you for coming and being our lady in red today.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
We're going to have to break away for a commercial message, and we'll come back and get started in just a moment. Don't go away. We are back. You know, I want to remind you that we will be picking another winner in our home viewers contest at the end of our show today, so hang around for that. Some real terrific prizes. And if you're ready to go, this $100 puzzle. Mary and Orson will be giving the clues. Take a look at your word, if you will. We'll show everybody at home what it is. And there it is. And Mary, you'll start out.
Bolshevik. Russian.
Very good. Okay, here we go. We have Russian, Natalie.
Kurchenko.
God bless you.
Achoo.
Took me a while, but
I thought you sneezed, didn't you? Kurchenko. Oh, okay. I'll give you a kerchief here. Here, I'm terrible.
Thank you. Thank you.
We have. Is it Kurchenko? Is it Gesundheit? No, it's not that either. Okay, take a look at your next word, please. Everybody at home will do the same. There it is. Mary, you'll continue.
Marriages. Weddings.
Yes, of course. Excellent. Perfect. Off we go. We have a Russian weddings, Natalie. What could that be?
Russian weddings. No.
It isn't. Here we go. Take another look, gang, at the next word. And Mary, it's your clue once again.
Sunset.
Sunrise.
Okay. We have Russian weddings and sunrise.
Fiddler on the Roof.
Is it Fiddler on the Roof? Yes, it is. You didn't need sunset, you didn't need play.
You're all time.
Yes.
Can I keep this?
Why, is that for good luck? Keep it for good luck.
Bert's old triumph on Broadway. One of the originators of Fiddler on the Roof.
Thank you for remembering that, sir.
In the silent movie version.
Yes, way back in the early days. You've got the $100, and the first team to reach $500 gets a chance to play Super Password today worth $30,000. And we'll come back and see who that's going to be after this message.
Multiple buffers.
Here we go. Back to Super Password. This is the $200 puzzle, and if you're ready to go, Rick, you and Natalie will be looking at the words and giving the clues, and we'll show everybody at home what this first one is. There it is. And Rick, it's your turn.
Squash.
Squish.
Form of the word.
Squish is a... it's a form of the word?
Yeah, it's just a form of that word. You got the word, it's just a form of it we need.
I don't know another... There is no other form of squish. Squishy!
That's right. Oh, that's the buzzer. Oh, wow. At the end of a second, you split the word.
Why did you say squashy, then? Because that isn't
the word. I don't think it's a word. I don't think squashy is a word. I
would have
said that.
Squashy? Yeah, squashy is a
word. Squashy is a word. You say, what kind of piney is that? And you say squashy.
Yes, okay, let's... Oh. That's correct. Let's put it up there, shall we? Yeah. We have squishy, Orson. What could that be?
Silly putty.
Well, that's the silliest guess I ever heard.
Oh, I didn't know what it might be.
Well, it's not. Is it silly putty?
It might have been silly putty.
Well, it will never be silly putty. Here we go. Take a look at your word now. Everybody at home is getting it. There they have it. Rick, your turn again.
Mediterranean
Sea.
Yes, perfect. Good clue, all right? Good answer. Here we go. Oh, this is a good word. Squishy sea.
Is it a jellyfish?
Is it a jellyfish? Ooh, that was a
How
good
How about a Portuguese person of war?
You mean man of war? We can't say man of war.
Can't say that anymore. The language of Portuguese. I stepped on a Portuguese person of war.
I understand. Thank you, sir.
Exploding person hole cover narrowly missed my head. It's an awful thing. Huh?
Thank you very much for that bit of. What do you call a mailman now?
What do you call a mailman?
A person. You can't.
Sorry about that.
Here we go. We're having a wonderful time up here, folks. I don't know about you. Okay, take a look at your next word, please. Rick, it's your turn. Everybody at home's got the word. We're having a good time.
Animal.
Gorilla.
No. Okay, Natalie, you got a chance to get in here.
Thing.
Monster.
Oh, here we go.
Creation.
Monster.
No, this is the fourth and final clue.
Feature.
Creature.
Exactly.
Oh, that's great. Great clue.
Take a chance going for a rhyme on the clues. That's good. Okay, we have a squishy sea monster.
Creature.
I mean, a ski creature. A sea creature. Then I said a ski creature. Come on. All right. Squishy sea creature.
Octopus.
Why not? Is it an octopus?
Good.
Well, that knocked out everybody up there. Thought it had to be that one, didn't she?
I'm sure.
Okay, here we go.
Saved by the...
Yes. One more time. Everybody at home's got the word. Now, Natalie, it's your turn.
Mopping.
Cleaning.
Yes, exactly. That's good game plan, guys. That's very good. We have squishy, sea, creature, and cleaning.
Sponge.
Is it a sponge? You bet it is. Very good. You didn't need aid is the one you didn't need. Okay. That was great. I think maybe that hanky does work. We have a score of $300 to nothing on this particular round.
You don't have to mention it when it's nothing.
I didn't mean to. Oops, we know what that sound means. Now, before we do the cash word today, I have to remind everybody. Yesterday, we had a word on the cash word that you gave a clue, Orson, and the word you gave, the clue, was splitch. On subsequently looking in the dictionary, we found there is, in fact, no word by the name of splitch. But we had already said yes, and so we gave it to the girl. We gave it to Kelly, I think it was. And so she's got the money, and we made a mistake, but we won't make it again, okay?
But I won't say splitch again if you won't make that same mistake
again. Now, your chance. You'll have three chances to communicate this word to Natalie. 5 seconds for each clue. This has nothing to do with the game. This is apart and separate, as you know. And the cash word is worth $1,000, and you'll get it right now. You've got my good luck hanky there, haven't you? Okay, Natalie, here we go. Take a look at the word. Everybody at home will take a look. If you're ready, Mary, here comes clue number one.
Cheesy.
Slimy.
Clue number two.
Thin. Wafer.
All right, here's your third and final clue.
Mimsy.
Flimsy.
Exactly. That was wonderful.
My hands are full.
Your hands are full.
Oh, man.
That was great. Okay, we'll have another cash word.
Mimsy, as in all mimsy were the barograves?
Probably, yes. That was the one I was thinking of, exactly. Yes. Tomorrow we'll have another cash word worth $1,000, but we have to break away for just a moment. Don't go away. Okay, now for today's winner of our Super Password Home Viewers Contest.
The poor people away over on the side of
I think you're right. It's only fair. Now, you remember the puzzle clues were mountain, top, white, winter, flakes. And for those of you just tuning in today, the answer is snow, okay? Now, Orson, it's your turn today. Why don't you pick us a winner
here,
okay?
I'm so excited. Okay. Way down deep.
Oh, that's a nice guy. That's all right. Okay, now.
Home contest is the guy's name.
No. Here's the. It's Joseph T.
Hamley.
The postmark is always. Yeah. Is that an M?
Hamley.
Is that an M?
Yeah.
Oh, Joseph T. Hamley.
From Elyria, Ohio. I know somebody who lives in Elyria.
You do?
Call Colson Chorus.
All right, Joseph Hamley has said the answer is snow, and he is right. Congratulations, Joseph. You're absolutely right. And Gene Wood, tell him what Joe has won.
I'll be glad to do that, Bert. Joseph will be on the leading edge of technology with this video system, a super lightweight, compact, easy-to-operate video camera paired with a versatile video recorder combining the features and functions of a home VCR with the convenience of a portable, all topped off with a 25-inch color television featuring a 140-channel cable-compatible tuner, first furnished by Sharp Electronics. Back to you, Bert.
Okay, thank you, Gene. Now, congratulations again to Joe. Every day this week, we'll be announcing another winner, and on Friday, we'll choose the winner of a brand new car. And so, Gene, tell him about the car, won't you?
I'll be glad to, Bert. It's the new 1985 Renault Alliance convertible with 1.7-liter fuel-injected engine, AM/FM stereo radio, power steering and power brakes, European technology built in America, new, furnished by Renault. And now, back to Bert Convy.
Okay, Gene, thank you. And our congratulations to Joseph there in Ohio for winning. We'll have another winner tomorrow. We've already got our winners this week, that's for sure, with Mary and Orson and Rick and Natalie. I hope you'll be back with us tomorrow on Super Password, because we'll all be here looking for you. Thank you so much. Bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive West Bend's Total Gym Exercise System. More than 70 exercises can be performed at your own level on the Total Gym, furnished by West Bend. And some of our departing contestants will receive Dakota's fashionable bedspread, very fluffy and beautifully designed, in contemporary applique graphics, plus two pillow shams and a decorative pillow furnished by Dakota. The Windmere, gentle curls, 24 instant hair setter with 24 ultra-smooth cushioned surface rollers for firm, long-lasting curls without tangles from Windmere products. Toys R Us, one of the world's biggest toy stores, presents you with a gift certificate to be used at any Toys R Us store throughout the country. Swanson Clear Chicken Broth, your holiday helper, adds rich, full flavor to soup, stuffing, gravy, and your favorite holiday recipes. Swanson Clear Chicken Broth. Advanced Formula Centrum contains the vitamins and minerals in USRDA and more. A complete vitamin supplement to your daily diet, Centrum from A to Zinc. This is Gene Woods speaking for Super Password. A Mark Goodson Television Production.